然后你在大学学习吗？在读书吗？
对。
你在学什么？
饭店管理。
饭店管理。
This is my interpretation. 在 is the most common use. Okay? 你在做什么？ What are you doing at the moment? And you can respond, 我在喝咖啡，我在踢足球， okay? 我在看电视。That's the basic word. That's what I want you guys to least remember that. The 正在 emphasizes currently this moment. I don't know how you explain that in medical terms, that you emphasize something, but that's what 正在 is. The 呢 at the end, okay? The 呢 at the end can just make it a bit softer time, that's it. Okay, so the 正 and the 呢 are optional. So the 正在 and the 呢, think of that as optional, but I want you to have at the core of this, when you're expressing a continuous action, to have 在, then followed by the verb. Make sense?
然后你在大学学习吗？在读书吗？
对。
你在学什么？
饭店管理。
George， 你在干嘛？
干嘛怎么了？
没有，你在干嘛？
没事啊，怎么了？
啊，没有，你在干嘛？
没事啊。
没事，没事。
没有啊。
你在哪里啊？
我在家里啊。
你在家。
Okay, so to answer Chris's question and Kerry's question, where do you, how do you differentiate between past progressive and present progressive in Chinese? Basically, you can't on its own. You always have a context. What use is this? You can't see that very well. It's 的时候. Do you remember that one? 的时候. 的时候 is the when structure in Chinese. So, for example, 今天今天早上今天早上八点的时候你在做什么呢? And you can answer, 今天早上八点的时候我在看电视。
你昨天晚上八点的时候在干嘛？
昨天晚上八点，我们时间还是你们时间？
你们时间。
我们时间。我在上班啊，我在干嘛？
你在上班呢、啊？
然后 minor 是 Spanish 这样子。那那时候就有接触到很多外国人，然后他们在学中文的时候，他们也会问说：“啊，那我时态是要？”接触到很多外国人，然后他们在学中文的时候，他们也会问。